Alright, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So, I mean, we finished this part, but wait, we should be seeing Belle. There's like a, I know that there's like a reunion piece with the Beast. Oh, I bet we need him in our party. And that might be down at the entrance, now that I think about it. So I do want to see that, and we are going to go ahead and get the torn pages for Winnie the Pooh, because if I'm going to seal every world, I might as well really seal every world, you know? So does this trigger... Maybe it's at the entrance. Or maybe I, like, messed everything up because they didn't have Beast in my party. Did bringing him up here do anything? No, but now I'm here. Oh, look, I see a treasure chest up there. Let's see if it's actually worth anything. It's Oblivion. Alright, let's take a look. So we have... Ooh, Oblivion is better. We're taking Oblivion. I'm so glad I didn't miss that. And Beast isn't doing anything. So what we're gonna do is we're going to go out to the gummy ship and then back in to the library. So that way I just don't have to traverse as many screens, really. Because we don't see Belle anywhere. So let's go out to the gummy ship. And then we get this. There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. Competition's a lot tougher now, so be careful. That's the Hades Cup, I believe. So no, not normal. Okay, good. Good. Fuck. That's right, I didn't go into the library this time. So we are going to have to go with Beast. Doesn't really matter who we trade with, but I do want to... It's just a closure thing that I need to see Beast reunited with them. And I see a treasure chest down there, but you know what? I'm just not gonna bother. So there isn't any torn pages here. I actually looked up the locations real quick. I can't remember which ones I got. I think I got the ones in Agrabah and Atlantica. That's where I think I got the torn pages, which means I have to go back to Monstro, which fucking sucks. I need to collect 51 Dalmatians, which I haven't really been paying attention to or doing anything with. So I'm going to have to figure that out and see how many I have, number one. And then, go from there. And, no wait, there was one more. Where was, oh, it was in Halloween Town. That one I know I didn't get. So, let's see if Belle is in her library. This was kind of originally set up to be, is she not in here? I thought she would be in here. I could have sworn there was a scene. Oh. Sora, you should read this. Read what? The rest of Ansem's report. Maleficent must have collected it. So we got Ansem report 2, 4, 6, 10. That's great. And then, does Leon have anything to give us? This was once Ansem's castle. He was widely respected as a wise man. But darkness took him. He began experimenting with people's hearts. Heh, some wise man. So much suffering and ruin, and for what? So... Oh, here we go. that was it for reuniting. But it was just, I needed it to happen. This is for you. Use it to face the darkness as the beast has. Oh, Divine Rose. Which one is better? Oh. Okay, there we go. Which one is better? Oblivion or... No, Divine Rose is... Oh, wait! Divine Rose is 13. It actually has a higher strength and MP level. So what does... Reduces... Possesses colossal power, but reduces max MP by 1. And Divine Rose is a powerful weapon that is difficult to deflect, capable of dealing a string of critical... But, like, honestly, this looks much better. Yay, I'm glad... Does it... What's the reach on it? So it's not as long as Oblivion. It's like another baby one. Like, if we compare this to Oblivion... See how that's a bit longer? But I don't know. I don't know which one I want. We're gonna go with Divine Rose for now. And then figure the rest out later. So yay, we saw that. I think... Okay, here's Yuffie. Let's just talk to Yuffie real quick. Handsome and Maleficent were both possessed by the darkness. You know, I just don't get it. What's so great about the darkness? Wonderful. Okay, so we're done here. Now we will actually go out to the gummy ship. And we're going to backtrack just a little bit. I'm going to go first to Halloween Town. And I'm just going to be checking around a little bit. I will be back... Or actually, maybe I'll show you where. Alright, so this is where that torn page was. Okay, I think this door is where the Dalmatians are. No, it's this one. There we go. Open this up. Kiraga, which is not what we needed. No, I didn't need that. Didn't need any of this. Mithril Shard. Okay. So, nothing that I wanted. How many are missing is my question. Can I... Oh, wait. I think... Wait, where did that take me? That might actually be in Jiminy's journal now that I think about it. So we'll go ahead and leave here. And go to journal. 101 Dalmatians. So we've collected 45. They come in sets of 3, which means we need... Two more sets of 3. So I'm gonna look those up real quick and see if I can find any easy ones for us to get. So the other torn page I was looking for was in Chamber 6 of Monstro, and thankfully it was pretty easy to get to now that we have the high jump and glide abilities. And I believe I want to jump down here. Alright, so we rescued a few more Dalmatians, as I just showed you, And we are getting our last torn page. So, with that, we can head to Merlin's place and finish off Winnie the Pooh. So I won't make you watch me get there and everything. Thank you for watching, and next part is our final, starts our final side tracking before we finish the game. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.